Hello friends, in this video I gonna show you how to disable Diagnostic data viewer on Windows 10 PC. So friends, to disable Diagnostic data viewer, firstly click on start, then click on settings. In here click on privacy. Now click on diagnostics and feedback. Scroll down. Here is the option turn on and turn off. So if you want to disable and turn off diagnostic data viewer, so just slide it to off position. And friends, if you turn off this diagnostic data view, so you will save some spaces of hard drive. So that's the friends, by this easy and very quick method we can know how to disable and turn off diagnostic data view on Windows 10 PC. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel for latest update.